You will see something you'll never, ever see again in your life.
It's a strange world, isn't it?
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night, just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, "Go to sleep, everything is all right." I close my eyes, then I drift away.
For me, it's so beautiful to think about these pictures and sounds flowing together in time and in sequence, making something that can be done only through cinema. It's telling stories. It's devising a world, an experience that people cannot have unless they see that film.
It is not my custom to go where I'm not wanted.
Who are you?
Give me back my phone.
David Lynch has this mind that goes into the darkest depths of civilization.
He is, I think, in the true sense of the word, a visionary. And he follows his own vision, and it is unique, and it belongs to him.
Lynch is so identifiable in how he creates and ties things together in the world and the people. And yes, it is odd, and yes, it is strange, and yet it has a certain form and a certain logic to it.
He definitely wants to create a world where you never know where you are.
Now you listen.
We live inside.
He creates out of a really interesting place and is consistent.
Where did you see this?
You feel David in his movies. It's another universe he takes you to.
Action!
It's like an alternate reality. It's close enough to our own to be really disturbing.
Funny how secrets travel on. I start to believe if I were to bleed.
Hello, this is David Lynch speaking to the people of Mexico. Hola, Mexico.
Cruise me, babe. A blonde leaf beyond.